miles from nowhere. Guess I'll take my time. Oh yeah. To reach there, look up at the mountain I have to climb. Oh yeah. To reach there.
It's the 29th, about 1 o'clock, just past Shuckrack Tower, heading to Molly's Ridge, about 6.3 more miles. Still got some snow on the north sides of the trail, really gooky and muddy. Overall, pretty good day so far. Stopped and had lemon pepper tuna for lunch. Thank you, Lynette. The box was packed perfect. Ice cream out. Till next time. I'm being bombarded. Can you all hear that? That's ice falling out of the trees. Really? Ow! This is a lot of ice, folks. 3.1 miles to Molly's Ridge, and I'm wiped out. And I'm being attacked by falling ice. Well, it's 3 days after it snowed. And we're still walking in snow. It refreezes every night. Doesn't really get warm enough to melt. Just come down from Rocky Top. Absolutely gorgeous. This has been the best trail for views so far on the trip. Smoky Mountain National Park. Headed towards Clingman Stone. Had a great group at the shelter last night. Had about a dozen tents set up. Everything was pretty well booked. That was Spence Field. Gotta love the designers of the trail. They like to go up.
There's nothing to do.
Yeah, it's all
about. Yeah.
Boom.
Hey, it seems to be having 5 minutes.
I guess you can see, folks, that's hail.
Hey, you want to do me a huge favor? So I do not have to stand the fuck up.